Hey, I'm Shawn Mendes, and I'm going to be taking you through a scene from In Wonder, shot by shot. All you take is home flight. Nice, man. Well, I mean, that's pretty much the only place you have is the bathroom and the dressing room when you're in a stadium. You might as well choose the one that has nice reverb. There's like adrenaline rush you get from a show, but then there's like another layer of adrenaline that you have when you're playing in your hometown with your family and friends there. You actually only have one chance you get to play your hometown stadium in your life, and that was it. And I see in my eyes pure like shock and like disbelief. What we try to do is get under that stage and make it as normal and as like light energy as possible. And everyone on the stage is just gonna be like, have fun. You've done it 85 times. You're gonna be fine, kid. I want to put on a great show for everybody and perform for everyone in the best way that I can. But at the same time, I want to enjoy this myself and I really want to take in this moment. So it was always a pre-show ritual to kiss the pick, and I would say whatever mantra, we do it because we love it, we do it because we love music. I imagine it's like a similar feeling to jumping out of a plane to go skydiving. Just adrenaline, you can feel the heat of the blood in the ends of your fingertips, and it's like you're in the middle of a tornado, and it's like very calm. But if you find that kind of flow state, it's a really beautiful moment right before you walk on stage. So much work and effort gets put in by so many people to make the show look as beautiful as it does. The funny part about it is that once you're 85 shows in, it just becomes this routine and everyone's pretty relaxed about it. All you take is home flight. I feel like I look like a young boy in this. My short hair. Playing on a stage in front of 50,000 people, there was nothing in the world that you will ever find that is similar to it. I think the truth about connection with people is that you do what you do with one person to connect with 50,000. They just want to have a great night. And I always try to put myself in that position with them. And I'm like, I'm going to have a great night with you. And then it ends up becoming this togetherness. Can't get you off my mind. Can't get you off my mind. I probably had 205 outfits. The cutoff shirts or like the design patterns on my pants or whatever. It was find those things that would make you land in the essence of rock and roll. We had these wristbands that were attached to the lighting rig. Everybody's wrists were programmed with the lighting show. It doesn't matter where you are or how big the crowd is. Your favorite moment will be in a random city you never thought would be amazing. How do they get that piano on stage? I imagine they probably just carry it onto the stage and they use a lift. But you know, when I walk in, the stage is usually built, so I'm not there with that process. I'm lucky. It's really nice performing with Camila. It feels like the fear kind of goes away to be able to look someone in the eyes and be taken out of that moment, and it becomes very special. During a performance, I don't go to the bathroom. If I'm quick enough, as I'm running from the back of the A stage to get to the B stage, I can pee in a dressing room, run out, and run back out. I always wash my hands. With all of my heart, thank you. Thank you, thank you so much for having us. You know, most people think that this happened really overnight for me, but it was actually, I played a lot of shows, and I played 3 tours before this one, which isn't a lot comparatively to how long it usually would take to get to a stadium, which is incredible. I think my family comes to the first couple, then they'll come midway, then they'll be there at the end, and they'll get to see the growth of the show and also the growth of me as an artist, which is always really cool for them. Hope you enjoyed going through the scene. Be sure to check out In Wonder on Netflix.